Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be installing a storage compartment that goes underneath the rear seat of my 2020 Ford F-150. This is made by the company called OEDRO. They were kind enough to send me out one of these to try out, install, and see for myself if I like it, and pass along that review to you guys. So that is what we're going to be doing today. Let's get to work.
It's time to get to work.
So one of the things you probably notice about this truck is that there is a ton of room in the back. But what you might not realize is that while there is a ton of room, there actually is even more room that you're not using. So we'll pull the seat up just like this. And as you can tell, there's so much room back here, but you're actually missing out on some room right here that you could be using for storage. Now, standard stock from the factory, you do come with this little thing right here, which allows you to store a little bit of stuff under here. But when the seat is down, you're still missing out on all this room right here that you could be using for storage while still having plenty of room right here. So that is where something like this will come in super handy and make you to be able to be super efficient with all the room that you do have. So installation of this thing is super simple. There are going to be 2 8-millimeter bolts, one on the top right here. Don't worry about this one on the bottom, but there's one on top right here and one on the other side over there. Again, 8-millimeter bolts. So, you know, little socket wrench, and pull those two guys out. After you've removed those two, you'll be able to take this guy and use it to screw into the factory hole that we just took a bolt out of, and you'll line it up right here. And you'll just be able to put this guy through here and it'll screw right into the factory bolt that you took out right here on top and on the other side on top. Okay guys, and now that it is installed, you can see that all we had to do was take the old bolts out and put these new knobs in, and we are good to go, guys. It does come with a couple different separators right here. So if you want multiple smaller storage compartments, you can have that option. This side over here is actually completely removable. So if you wanted to, you could have one entirely long storage bin for, like, say, a baseball bat or something more so along those lines. These guys, if you use the separators, it's the perfect size for maybe a couple paint cans like I've got, maybe a socket set there in the middle, bunch of different options. And like I said, we're being super efficient with the space that we have back here. And there you have it, guys. As you can see, super easy to install. Great for, see, I've got my socket set right here. I've got a couple paint cans right here. Still have plenty of room for a larger toolbox in the back if you wanted, or obviously you can put the seats down and still have plenty of room for feet. Super easy to install, very inexpensive product as well. Keep an eye out in the description. There should be a code down there for an additional discount for you guys if you decide to go ahead and pick up this product. Thank you so much for watching. We'll catch you guys on the next video.